Hey guys, welcome back. Okay, so our goal in this episode really is to pretty much do some administrative stuff here in Whiterun. Let's see, we got a bunch of quests we want to get going. As many of these as we can. Okay, we got all those. Let's see, where are we at with the companion quests? There they are. Alright, so yeah, we want to get those going. I'd like to sell off some stuff, get some supplies, possibly buy Breeze Home if we can afford it. Let's see, where are all the people?
Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde.
Yeah.
It means living such that your shield siblings would proudly say they fought at your side. Glory in battle, honor in life. Deal with problems head on. Leave whispers and sneaking to the gutter rats who can't fight for themselves.
Sure. Yes. All right, let's head out of here. I think we should be just basically done. There's Tilma.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I can remember.
Okay. So yeah. By the way, that chest right there is probably reasonably safe to store stuff in. Although there's no guarantee stuff will stay there permanently. I think it might have a 30-day reset time. If you don't come back within 30 days, you'll lose anything that's in there. One of the main reasons I want to get rid of stuff and go by Breeze Home is so we can get some stuff out of our inventory. Okay, let's see, we're coming out of Dravaskar, so let's head down towards the shops. Let's see, how much money do we have? 2,300. Let's go talk to Arcadia.
Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents.
Okay, come on, gear. Hello. How you doing?
But do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that.
Can I use the alchemy lab?
As long as you clean up. You know how to use it, right? Mix a couple of ingredients together, see what happens. Is lavender an herb or a little poison? Wheat and blisterwort makes a healing potion, if you didn't know. We have plenty of ingredients for sale, too.
Thanks. It's your healer.
Of a sort. I don't have formal training in the restoration school, but something just as good. Within these walls, I have all that I need to brew a potion for nearly any ailment.
Well, great.
If I had a septum for every case of rock joint or whitbane I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich woman indeed.
You think I'm returning to Cyrodiil?
Because I'm a proud citizen of the Empire? Because the Stormcloaks only want Nords in Skyrim? The Stormcloaks can rot in oblivion for all I care. I've lived in this city for 20 years. 20!
Okie dokie. What have you got for there?
So you're an alchemist, then?
Sure. Okay, she's got stuff. What have I got? Stuff. Lots of it. Let's see, what potions do I have? Okay, I mean, sure. It's got a bunch of potions that, who knows, I might use some of these, so I'm gonna keep them. Yeah, sure. She's an apple pie. Nice. Poison of damage health. Mortar and pestle common. And mortar and pestle. Sure, sure.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Okay, let's take a look at our ingredients. Make sure we've got chicken feathers. Why would you eat chicken feathers? That doesn't seem like it's that can be good for you. Let's just make sure we've got at least one. Effect from everything that we own. Let's see, skeever tails, there we go. Okay, cool. Ugh. Hey, Takata, you're in my way. I want to use the alchemy lab. Use mortar and pestle.
I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare.
Let's see.
Do let me know if I can be of service.
I can create potions. Sure, how do I do this now? Well, thanks. Look, I crafted a potion. Why can't I use this one?
You'll find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content.
It's not lit. Here, clear, please. Cool. This is a little more complicated than the normal.
I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you.
Let's see. This and this. Craft. Alright, that's pretty good. Yes, please. So what if I use a retort? What does that do? Oh.
Remedies for ailments both common
cool.
And rare. Do let me know if I can be of service.
We can create distilled alcohol, which, you know, great. Okay. That's cool. Let's get out of here. Okay. Let's talk with this person over here. Who's talking?
A few seconds from my
I'm here to buy food.
Your son chose his side and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
I will never accept his death. My son still lives. I feel it in my heart. So tell me, Battleborns, where is he? Where are you holding my Thorald?
Do you believe this old
I ain't asking for much, just a few septums.
Holding him?
The finest cuts,
why,
fresh
I've
from the
got him in my cellar. He's my prisoner. Face it, Cal. Your stupid son is dead. He died a Stormcloak traitor. And you? You best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
Come on, Father. There's nothing more to be said here.
Hello?
Greymane or Battleborn?
Say what now?
Got stones in your ears? I asked what side you're on. Greymane or Battleborn?
I don't know what you're asking me.
New in town, huh? Whiterun's got two clans, both old and both respected. Difference is, the Greymanes turned their backs on the Empire, and we Battleborn stayed loyal. So I'll ask again, Greymane or Battleborn?
I'm not picking any sides.
Sooner or later, we all have to choose a side.
What was that argument all about?
More bad blood between the houses. Freya is convinced our family is somehow at fault for the loss of their son. There's no reasoning with these people anymore.
Okay.
Long live the Empire.
I ain't asking for much.
Where'd she go? Hey, you.
Come to a lot of her reading, did you? Sorry, Pop, but I'm not quite in the mood.
Oh. Well, she wandered off. Hey, you. Come here.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Having trouble?
Yes. Wraith bullies me all the time. All the elders think I'm a milk drinker because I can't fight. Nobody understands. If you can get Wraith to leave me alone, I'll be your best friend. Forever. I'll pay you two. My whole life savings. Two septums.
I'll talk to her.
Oh, good. She'll listen to you. I just know it.
Yes.
Well, I used to sneak out at night and try to tip over the big ox in the Greymane's yard. And me and Mila used to climb up on the roof of Dragon's Reach and look for birds' eggs. But I don't do that stuff anymore. Father keeps catching me, and then I get in trouble. All right, then.
You.
What
Wraith.
Are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know. Even if you are my elder.
You need to stop bullying.
Yeah? Why?
I'm his bodyguard.
Okay, I'll leave him alone. I was just kidding around. Besides, if he'd only kiss me, I wouldn't have to beat him up all the time.
See how easy that was. All right, you may go.
Another 8 years or so, and we will see who is afraid.
I don't have to take this from the likes of you.
Hey, kid.
I bet you could slay one of those mean old dragons. I bet you could do anything.
Mm-hmm. All right, go chase your girlfriend or your girl. Go chase your boyfriend, whatever. You guys go on. I can't seem to manage to get into this store. Let's go look at the general goods. This is maybe where we can sell some stuff off.
Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods. Welcome indeed.
Thanks. Sinmir, who are you?
Gods in Dragonreach say you've aided the Yard. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
Sure, no problem.
Oh, I tell the future all right, when I feel up to the task, that is. But I'm afraid my energies haven't quite peaked yet today.
Okay, sure.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
Stop pushing on me. How's business?
Interesting, to say the least. But with all that's been going on the one hand, supplies are harder to come by since fewer traders are traveling the roads these days. But on the other, the scarcity of supplies has led to some, well, elevated prices. All that matters is that I have what you need, and it's worth every septum.
What brings a Breton to Skyrim?
Why, the wonderful weather and hospitable people, of course. Not to mention my great fondness for dragons and petty political power struggles. Ah, but without a doubt, the most compelling feature of this frozen wasteland is the volley of inane questions leveled at me on a regular basis.
Okay, well, there's no need to be sarcastic. I mean, geez, I was just asking,
trinkets,
right?
Odds and ends, that sort of thing.
All right, what have you got? Would you have torches and or lantern oil? Ooh, you do have lantern oil. Oh, yes. So buying so many of that. Yes. Also torches if you have any, but I don't see any. Okay. So I need to sell off some stuff. Let's go by value. You're not getting anything. Oh, a diamond. How much money do you have? You have 2,300 gold. Okay. One of the things I want to sell off is Herald. The Heralds, yes. I need to sell. You'll give me one? One? They're worth three. Are you kidding me? Yes. Fine. Yeah. Rat bastard. Being robbed. Robbed, I say. Alright. You have the diamond. And those. Yeah, increase my speech to 16. Nice. What else do we got that you can have? I don't need two lanterns, I only need one. I'm going to get rid of one of these. Potema copper piece. Where did I get this from? Iron ingots. Okay. I'm not going to sell off any books. Well, I could sell off a book of, one of the books of mandates. Here, get one of these. Make sure I don't have any other duplicates. Okay. Food, scrolls, potions. Gosh, he will buy potions. I still need another 2,000 gold. Here we go. We can sell off some of this stuff. Banded iron armor, yeah, let's get rid of that. Silver necklace. I don't know. Copper moonstone circlet, we can get rid of that. That. Okay. Pretty good.
Do come back.
I'm not sure that I like you.
Please do look around. Sure, I
just
want to
go home and read.
Well, then go home and read. What are you telling me about it for? Okay. People, you're in my way. For God's sakes.
What are you doing that
for? I'm trying to get out of here. That doesn't seem to be the way out. Nor
yeah,
does that.
Everything's for sale, my friend. You need visit no other shops today.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
What were you two arguing about?
Saphir doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room.
Sure.
I tracked you to a group of bandits nearby, but I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it.
Hey, I'm a companion.
I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you.
I can tell you're a discriminating...
Sure. Perhaps you're a... you're not from here.
No, friend. That I'm not. But I get along with your kind well enough. No, I'm a Red Guard. My family hails from the Imperial Province. But I left home when I was just a lad. Been wandering ever since.
Okay, sure.
If you find that sword, please bring it to me.
Will do. Well, we made some money. Let's see. Let's take a look at our journal. Bannerous Tower. Let's see. Kill the bandit leader. Amulet of Arcay to Torbjorn. I have an Amulet of Arcay, if I'm not mistaken, but I think that's a ways away. We'll turn that on. Alright. Minerva, what the hell isn't... Okay.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Let's see. What have we got here? Winterhold. Oh, we're in Whiterun. Sorry. Retrieve Anders' Amulet of Arcay. Where's Anders? Argonian scale, great sword for a great man. Deliver sword to Provincius Venici. Find a Red Guard missing in action.
Adventure and romance.
Sure. If you say so. Let's go talk to this guy up here. See if there's anything I want to sell off to him. There may not be. I think I sold a bunch of stuff already.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
I have a 9. I can't believe it's you. I was just asking around if anyone knew where I might find you.
Okay. And you're looking for me?
My master and I recently arrived here in Skyrim from Citadel. It's been a long journey, but he sent me to see if I could find you. I thought I'd check the tavern and inn here in Whiterun first, and then set out for the other towns tomorrow. But fortunately, the gods favor me today, as you seem to have found me instead. He's heard of you escaping that awful dragon attack and urgently needs to speak with you. I know nothing more than that. It's at the inn in Fulcreath. Could you please meet him at your earliest convenience? He only wishes to talk to you. Yeah, he gave me this note to give you, and a small token of his appreciation. Now then, I bid you good day as I have another errand to run. No rest for the weary, as they say. Good day.
I said good day. Sure. Oh, 250 gold. Nice. Well, come on, bring it on. I just need about...
arrows and ale.
I just need about 5 more of those, and I can afford a... Okay, something about a note. Yeah, the problem with this is I have no idea. It would look like a note. Letter from Marcus Janus. Dear friend, after I get word of your sorrow from the terrible dragon, I have like you to Sarah. That's good. Has that my treasure pass the end of your friend gives the you are the survivors. And you may have knowledge of very much like discuss the other day with you. Okay, sure. I can do that, I think. Well, we got a lot of books. We're gonna have to get rid of some of these. See, this is one of the reasons I need to... What are you babbling about?
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. In the market for some hunting supplies?
Yes, what have you got for sale?
What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know.
I don't know either. Let's see. Let me sell you. You have 1,700 gold. What can I sell you? Do I have any excess weaponry that I don't need? Not especially. Armor? Yeah. Not really. It's got skooma. I can sell him some skooma. You want some skooma? There you go. You can have that. I don't need it. He's not really very useful to me, actually. In actual fact, problem is I'm not really getting very close to my goal of 5,000. All right. Why the name Dragon Huntsman?
Yes, I hear that question often. My brother Anoriath and I came up with it one night after consuming rather too much mead. After our drinks, we went out for a moonlight hunt. We got separated, and in his drunken state, my brother mistook me for a deer. He shot an arrow that pierced my... well, rump. After such a memorable adventure, we knew we had the name for our shop.
Great. Who should I talk to for work?
Try Holda, the innkeeper at the Bannered Mare. It's just up the road near the market. You should check in at Dragon's Reach, too. There's so much going on these days. The Jarl or his steward might have need of help.
Thanks.
Thank
I will
you
do
very
that.
Much for your business.
Well, Takata, go fill up your bloody wire skin if you want. Okay, let's see. Who else do we need? I do that every time. Yeah, that's not the right button either. Alright, who else do we need to talk to? In this city. Anders, I don't know who these people are. Brunin. The Alkir Warriors. Missing in action. Yeah, I gotta find Frolia. One of the Grey Manes. Arcadia. Sulfur Arcadia. See, she didn't give me this quest. Hey! Arcadia. Wasn't I supposed to be delivering something?
Stock of potions and alchemy reagents. Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that.
I don't think I have the rattles.
I think I can teach you a thing or two.
Yeah. No. So you're not giving me this quest.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
You must have to be higher level to deliver salt or whatever. Fine. Be that way.
I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you.
Okay. Who are you? You're a guard. Who are you? Janessa.
Blade and shadow, silence and death. These are my arts. For a modest fee, I'll make great art for you.
Sure, you're a mercenary?
I'm an artisan, painting in strokes of blood red upon the canvas of life. But yes, I will take coin to fight at your side. After all, Where is the value in creating art if there is nobody left alive to see it? They're saying
it's because of the okie dokie.
If you change your mind, seek me out here.
I will.
Now the bandits are bolder than ever.
Hold up.
Supplies are scarcer than ever. It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim, I know. But stay strong.
Maybe. Well, they wouldn't taste as good as a loaf of fresh-baked pumpernickel.
I ain't done nothing.
Are you always done?
If I can help it. But damn if I ain't almost so.
Hey, you're in my way.
Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on.
Sure.
Argonian ale. I can almost taste it.
Okay, so I've already given him a gold piece.
Sure, whatever.
The guards in Dragonspeech say you've aided the Yard. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
Hey, Patsy.
Beaks and baubles for sale.
Oh. Well, Takata, it's not my problem. Go fill up your water skin, you dingling. Hello, everyone. How you guys doing? Argus. Frame rate. Come on now.
If it's work you need, chopping up some wood for the fires.
Hey, don't mind me. I'm just gonna stand right here next to this bottle of Argonian ale.
Yes, Mom. Don't forget to polish those glasses later.
I'm a bard by trade. Perhaps you've heard of me.
I have not. But what I need you to do is go find something else to do. Go on, get. Okay, you guys watch the door. I'm gonna sneak. Okay, we got it. Now we gotta go find Bruinen again. Who's Magilic's assistant?
This one needs something.
No, I'm good. Thanks. Sinmir. Oh, there's. What do we got for sale? What you got? Spell tone. Yeah, nothing I really want to sell to you, to be honest. There's a staff. I really do gotta make some money. Maybe I should sell off some of the stuff I don't need. He barely has any money. Hold up.
The guards in Dragon's Reach say you've aided the Yard. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
Yeah, okay.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
Angie the Songbearer.
How can I help you?
What training do you have?
I train as a Skald, but I take no sides in this war. Whether you are a Stormcloak or an Imperial, it matters not. We are all sons of Skyrim.
Okay. And my people want money. Alright, Takata, here. Let's talk. I'll give you some money. For God's sakes. Let's see, she only has 4 septum. Alright, here. I will give you 100 gold. There. Go buy supplies.
So, Mikhail, what will you eat tonight?
Let me guess.
Something upbeat?
You want to talk?
Let's trade.
Fine, but don't take advantage of me. At least not in that way.
Let's see, you have plenty of money. Alright. What do you have in the way of food? You have water? Well, you're all set.
Okay then.
Yes, you do raise a good point.
Okay.
The sweet maiden
And what about you? Did you get some stuff? You have a full water skin. I don't want to hear about how you're
That's not bad, but I was thinking maybe
you're thirsty. Okay, let's go. I gotta find Bruin in. There he is.
I ain't done nothing.
Here's that special ale you wanted.
Would you look at that? Argonian ale. My thanks, friend. Here, take this here healing potion. I found it in the temple.
Cool.
Yes. Now, to find myself a drink.
Alright, I'm gonna head back into the general store.
Fresh baked loaves.
We can sell off some of the magic stuff. I was hanging on to it, but I already don't need it.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale, my friend. Trinkets,
yeah, what have you got for sale?
Odds and ends, that sort of thing.
More importantly, what will you buy from me? This you can have. I don't need that. How are we doing? 36. Amulet of Akatosh. I don't need an Amulet of Akatosh. Because it's not worth very much. Hooded Worshipper robes. Sure. Cape Lover. Amulet of Akatosh. You can have that. I really need to get to 5,000. And so you've only got 1,000 gold. Empty water skins. Yeah. Can't sell you any books. Probably one of the scrolls of fireball. I don't need that. In fact, I don't need either one of these scrolls, to be honest. So let's get rid of that. That brings me up to almost 4,000. Potions. Alright, let's get rid of the poisons. Poison. So we're at 4,000. Fortified destruction. Yeah, I don't need that. Fortify unarmed, no. Potion of resist disease. It's really just about everything I can sell. And I still don't have enough money.
Do come back.
Yeah. I can never get out of this place. Okay. Where is that Battleborn woman? Fralia.
Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
Okay, who are you? Don't know. Is that you? Is that you? Are you the person I'm looking for? I think you are. Yes.
There's
no.
A rift here in Skyrim.
You're not.
And neither magic nor the passing of time.
Where's she at? Amarin. Carlotta. Okay, well, never mind then. Excuse me, ladies. I'm gonna head up to... I think I went the wrong way. Anders!
Tell me, do you believe in mighty RK, god of life and death?
Sure. Tell me about him.
Well, as I said, RK is the god of life and death. You'll find his temples and halls of the dead all across Tamriel. Priests of RK, such as myself, perform rites for the dead and sometimes console the bereaved. We also keep a constant vigil against those who practice the vile arts of necromancy. I asked the question because I was hoping you might be able to help me recover something I've lost.
Oh? What did you lose?
My amulet of RK. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office. I misplaced it in the catacombs. I'd look for it, but I have been hearing noises down there. I fear the dead have become restless. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them. Would you be willing to search for it?
I'll consider it done.
I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. The blessing of Arcade upon you.
No worries. Let's see. So... yeah. Hey dog. Excuse me, Sophia. Come on. Let's go check out the catacombs. We need to make ourselves another 1,000 septum, so maybe this will do it. I mean, you know, probably not, but, okay, sure. I guess I should drink something, huh? Food, water skin. To refill these water skins. That's easy enough to do. Alright. This must be the place. Of course, hopefully this is something I can take on. Alright. Uh-oh. Get out of here. Yeah. You have any money? I don't really need your greatsword. I mean, I guess I could sell it off, but eh. Where'd the other one go? Do you guys have no money? What's up with that? I see money. 5 septum. Silver goblet. Ooh, a book. Death Blow of the Abernanet. Hey, cool. Alright, now we gotta read this because I've opened it. So again, you guys can just pause the video if you want to read these. I will do the same, actually. But, yeah, we gotta read through this real quick. Oh, there's more. Okay. I'll have that. Well, okay, I don't see your amulet in here. It's probably down there. Let's go check this way first, though. Alright. Y'all are good. Go downstairs. Uh-oh.
Where did you come from? What was that?
Well, this is not so hard. Oh yeah, good heralds. Could sell those. More heralds. Sell those as well. Hey, there's the amulet. I found it. Is there another skeleton wandering around? Alright. It's all good. We got it. Nobody panic. Okay. We're good here. Where'd the other one go? Heavy bandit vermin shield. Sure, sure. I don't need any of that. Was that it? That didn't seem so bad. Alright. That was easy enough. Let's go. Let's see. Let's grab a map. Yep, that seems to be about it. So is that cleared then? I guess it doesn't count if it's in a city, huh? Okay, dude, where you at? I have to go find this dude. That will be 1,000 gold. Come on, frame rate. Why am I doing 5 frames per second? It's not a slideshow.
I spend so much time among the dead, I sometimes forget how much I miss the company of the living.
Here, I found your amulet. I found.
Thank Arkay! Please, take this gold for your troubles.
Thank you. 15 septum. Nice.
It's a pleasure.
Sure. Takata, you're all bloody and stuff. Okay, guys, let's head over to the waterfall.
So you're the strong silent type, huh? I bet you might be talking to you all the time. Then again, who could resist spending time with me?
Let's see. I need to I always forget how to do this. F1? Nope. Okay, mod configuration. I always forget every single time how to set this up. Drink. F1. That's what I said. Okay.
In each of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of Tamriel. And there it is, friend.
Well, okay. It's not refilling my water skins. I mean, maybe it did. I'm gonna head upstairs and go talk to these guys real quick. Just make sure they don't have any quests for me. Let's see, I should have. Let's see, Sky complete. We did do this one. Quest all beggars have. This is not Windhelm, this is Whiterun. This one, we did. Because that's just involving giving him a gold piece, which we did. So we're good there. Okay, very nice. All right. Let's see here. You.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Nope.
Enjoy
not
your
useful.
Visit to Dragon's Reach.
Thanks. Ulfred.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you know well.
No doubt. What was that all about?
One more thing the Greymanes want to blame on others. It's not my fault they turned their backs on the Empire, or their mule of a son raised arms against it. And yet, they want to heap the fault on my family's good name? Ah.
Yeah, bah. Why the feud?
Money, you laggard. What else? It always comes down to coin. The Greymanes have deep roots in Whiterun, but so do we. Difference is, we're rich. And Vignar hates it. Oh, and they hate it too. All their big talk of pride and honor. What have they got to show for it? Beggar's rags and stale bread. We've got the same pride, same honor, and we've got wealth. No wonder they envy us.
What about Clan Greymane?
Uncivilized pelt-wearing axe draggers. It's a wonder they don't still live in a cave like those ancestors they keep boasting about. It's true, Vignar Greymane and his lot are one of Whiterun's oldest and, depending on who you ask, most respected clans. I don't dispute that. But it's one thing to take pride in your lineage, and another to cling blindly to the past. What they call honor and tradition, I call ignorance.
Sure, sure. Tell me about Battleborn.
A name out of legend, sung in the songs of old and heard in deeds of valor for 100 generations. For Clan Battleborn, they cry in the mead halls. First into the fray, and last to quit their ale. We've got honor, wealth, and titles too. Aye, and buxom women to warm your bed on a cold Skyrim night. Now if that don't answer your question, then no words will.
Sure.
You watch yourself out there.
I'll do that. Okay, wizard dude.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
Are you the only wizard in Whiterun?
I believe I am, yes. Technically speaking, of course. The city is also home to a priest, priestess, an alchemist, and I'm sure others who practice. Ah, that reminds me. Speaking of alchemists, I have some frost salts for Arcadia. She asked me to obtain them for one of her potions.
Oh, there we go.
Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me? I'm sure Arcadia will provide some form of recompense.
Thanks, yeah, I'll do that. Yep, no problem.
Good. You're clearly better suited than I am to carry out such a menial task.
Hey, if you're going to pay me for it, I'm okay with it. Do you owe allegiance to the Imperials?
If I said that was a tedious question, would you be smart enough to know what I meant? Probably not. As long as I'm left alone to pursue my research, I don't care who gives the orders.
Okie dokie.
Now, I'm a busy man, and your pointless questions are boring me terribly. Good day.
I said good day. No, I wasn't done with you.
This damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells.
How do you enchant armors and weapons?
Ah, student of the craft. You'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that, too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin.
Yeah, what do you got for sale?
Take a look.
I will take a look. Thank you very much. No. Other way. Yes. I think we've decided that I have no duplicate books, so nothing to sell here. Yeah, there's nothing I want to give him. Okay. I mean, soul gems, but... Do I need soul gems? Am I going to be enchanting stuff? I don't know. Maybe.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
This must be your private rooms, huh? And this is your office. I take it. Ooh, coin purse. I probably shouldn't steal that, but I want to. It doesn't say I can't. Shh. Nobody saw me. Nobody saw nothing. Some of these books are... Yeah, okay. I won't read them. Okay, yeah. Let's go run over to Arcadia. What time is it? Arcadia real quick and drop off these salts that I'm supposed to give her before I forget. And that's another quest off the list. Thank you. Alright. Arcadia. Hey, guard. Hey, Arcadia. I have... Hey, Brunin. I'm done with you. I have some frost salts.
Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents.
Hey, pardon the wizard.
But do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that.
I don't have rattles, as far as I'm aware.
Ah, splendid, splendid. It's for a special brew I'm working on. A love elixir like none other. Maybe I'll test it on Farengar first. Oh! But I suppose you expect some compensation. Here. These potions should suffice.
Sure. Okay.
So well, you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Not especially. I'd really like to buy that house. Man. Fortunately, I don't think I'm gonna be able to. Here, you want some... You know what? Let's get rid of all this wine. I'm just taking up weight. And I have plenty of water. Yeah. And the mead as well. So you worked to 4,200 gold. Nimrut. You can't have my Nimrut. In fact, you can't have any of my stuff. I need all my ingredients. Okay, good enough. Thanks.
Be careful out there.
I will be careful out there. Okay, let's take a quick look at our journal. Let's see, Halted Stream Camp, Ruins, Kill a Bandit Leader. These are all quests that we can do. Leader of Venomous Tower. Okay, that's pretty good for now. What's up, dog?
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Let's see, so no quests available in here, right? So let's go to the world map. Okay, so we've got a quest at Haldenstream Camp, that's not too far away. God, that bandit leader is like a million miles away. so is this one. And there's no guarantee I'll be able to do them, but the Hollow Stream Camp one I could do. Find Amaranth's family sword and sell the Hollow Stream Camp. And. Oh, yeah, okay, so we can find a sword. Yeah, we could do that. Okay, that may be what we'll go take on next episode. So, yeah. Very nice.
A few septims for my supper is all I ask.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna save the game here. Let's stop here. We've pretty well taken care of Whiterun for now, as much as we can. If we take a look at the mod configuration and go down to Sky Complete. So currently for the companions, let's see, do we have a companion quest set up? I thought we did. Am I wrong about this? Damn, did I forget to get a companion quest? Maybe we should double check on that before we leave. Because I need to get, or to make sure we have a companion quest going. Because we got to advance that. So let's go in here and look for work. I thought we did, but let's just double check. Let's see, where's the dude at? I don't see anybody here. Not you. Where's the guy? Is that you? Farkas.
Sior says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
I'm looking for
work. I've already given you a job. Now get to it.
Okay, we've got one. Thank you.
Alright then.
Alright. Okay, guys. We'll stop here, and we'll save. And we'll pick this back up in the next video. So, yeah. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks a lot.